Hi. My greetings to all of you, MeRA25 comrades, my dear friends. This is Slavoj Žižek. I'm addressing you from Ljubljana, Slovenia, and I want to begin by expressing my deep solidarity with all of you. We are part of the same struggle. This struggle is taking place in a very complex situation. Why? As some of you may know, Mao Zedong said decades ago, there is disorder under the heaven, so the situation is excellent. His idea was, when there is a messy, confused situation, there is a chance for progressive forces to organize themselves. Today, however, the situation is even worse. It's not enough to say there is disorder under heaven. There is disorder in the heaven itself. By heaven itself, I mean the symbolic public space within which we are fighting our struggles. There is less and less a unified public space, a set of values to which we could all refer. What do I mean by this? Let me make a simple comparison. Let's compare different political positions today and how they perceive the entire political space. Ask a conservative, populist, anti-immigrant, right-winger, and he will say what the Hungarian President Orban said so clearly a couple of months ago, that there are no liberals. There are we, right-wing populists, and on the other side, there are just communists. Or, as he put it, liberals are just communists with a diploma. Trump said something similar when he designated Kamala Harris as a communist. Then, for liberals, there is right extremism and left extremism, both ultimately the same. They, liberals, are the only normal force of modesty in the middle. But Trump and Orban are right at some point. Liberal democracy, as we knew it, is slowly disappearing. It is in danger. So to truly defeat right-wing nationalism and populism, and also the only way to save what is worth saving in liberal democratic heritage, which is personal freedoms and so on and so on, liberal democracy has to be reinterpreted in a radically leftist way. Only a leftist spin can save liberal freedoms, at least those of them that we all admire. That should be the lesson for all of you. We are not threatening liberal order and so on and so on. We, a more radical left, want to save liberalism from itself. So, my appeal to all honest Greeks, to all patriotic Greeks, you want to do something really good for your country, vote MeRA25. Thank you.